Third quarter, Norseman with a 4-point lead. Bulldogs have some nice ball movement. Clay Shulo finishes the reverse lay-in, and all of a sudden the Dogs are within two. Fourth quarter, Ravenna now up two. Bonedo drives baseline, lays it in. This ties the game at 36. These games are nail biters all over the area. Same score, Shulo with the ball, goes up strong and finishes. Ravenna pulls it out, beating North Muskegon 43-40 the final.